Hello. Welcome back to Elden Ring. Today we're going to be trying to find the capital. For multiple reasons. The biggest of which is there's a thing I want to do. And it requires the capital. I'm assuming the capital's up here somewhere. So this is where I'm going. So we want to follow that thing in direction. But to do that, we gotta go down this bridge. Oop. Okay, it's wrapped. They're like the centipede fuckers that we had to deal with before. Ooh, this looks like a town. Yet to be able to check how strong this is, so hopefully this will make me a good little bit. Let's see if he lets you up. No? These guys are strong. Relatively. If there's more people or not. Let's go up here. Oh, I was hoping that was something I could grab or something. Too bad. I don't see anybody. Or anything. Oh, there's somebody. Yeah, it didn't lock onto him, but... see anything else, unless there's some way in this that I don't know of. Up we go, let's see what's up here. Oh, is this Windmill Town? I don't think it's actually called Windmill Town, but somebody said, supposed to go somewhere that was in a certain direction from Windmill Town. That could totally be where this is. You guys gonna try and attack me? So they explode, they don't. That's not what I had intended. No, so right now. These are nobles. They didn't like that. Well, at least now I know. If I see lunatics dancing around a fire, don't stab them. No matter how tempting. I'm gonna follow this path now. Leads back over here. So we need to go there, there. Let's go up here. This is Windmill Village. So maybe I was wrong. There is a place literally called Windmill Village. Okay, let's rest here. I hear a festive melody. No, no, don't skin me. My hide is filthy, I swear. So they skin people. So Navy Hood. Noble's traveling garb. Noble's gloves are great. So is Stravish. Yes, as long as I don't mess with them, they'll just stay in a festive mood and they won't bother me. are just lunatics, aren't they? The thing I need to do is remove this marker. Alright, I guess we continue onward. In the direction that looks like the royal capital. Oh! Been attacked. New symbol. The Scythe of Grace. Capital outskirts. Interesting. There's a hole there. Where's his holy? Please tell me it's not death. Oh, it's just like a flowery hole. Mushrooms. 8 mushrooms. That's a lot of mushrooms. Oh, these aren't just holes. These are craters from whatever the hell launched those, or shot those, or whatever you want to say. A big place. Why, hello there.
You, please, your feet. The fingers I served once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh. Hasten to the foot of the tree, and whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
All right, to the foot of the tree. But also, this. What? That was rude. I open the door. Okay, where's the tree then? It's back there. How do I get to it if not through the door? Throw a fruit, herba, throw a fruit. So how do I can't enter the doors. I assumed I'd just be able to enter the doors. This is massively disappointing. Okay, well, guess I'll do the only thing I can. Go this way. Unless this is down, and actually, this might have been the way I came from, I don't know. No, I came from over there, okay. Again, I don't know how to get in there, but I may be able to if I continue to go this way. That's not something I'm gonna fight. Lots of golden seeds. Map of the Royal Capital. We may be able to get in from over here. I doubt it. We may also be able to get in from a different gate, maybe? Side gate? It looks like it wants us to get in over here. So I'm gonna mark this here and go all the way around. I don't think this is the way I should go. Well, I can try. At the very least, if I'm right, I can just... Holy this. I can just go back the other way later. If I was actually wrong and this is the right way to go, then I'm going the right way. And that's that. Minor Earth Tree Church. Golden Order seal. Bunch of centipedes. Okay, so let's go and see what that seal's about. Not a weapon. Oh, it is a weapon. Requires intellect. Ooh. Formless sacred seal depicting ceremonial observation of order. Enhances golden order. Fundamentalist incantations. Fundamentalism is scholarship in all but name. Scales. Incantations using both intelligence and faith. Oh! Both intelligence and faith. I wonder if I could use it for both faith-based and wizard-based stuff then. That I could. Well, that was dope. Okay, make sure there's not somebody here to talk to. There's not, and this is the very edge. So I can peer off the edge and prove to myself there's nothing here. Yeah, there's no way I can reach that tower. Or anywhere in the earth chair. You a trap? You are a trap. That's unique. Smoldering butterfly. Go to this one. We'll go around the other way. If I go inside, I should... Wait, I can't go inside, can I? No, I can't. So if I go around outside, maybe I can do it. And if that doesn't work, then I'm just gonna be confused. The slags were like Radin slags. I don't think I can summon anything out in the open area with this. All that effort, that's not dead. Whatever. Stairs. My stuff is back that way. Unfortunately, it looks like I don't care about my stuff. And neither does this game. Let's try reconnecting real quick and opening it. Doesn't get us killed. Almost right off a cliff. Oh, that's creepy as hell. What the hell is that? Snack. Oh, there's quite a few of them. Well, they're snails, if I had to guess. Golden Roa. Extra spicy. It's definitely somewhere I can get to. Whether it lets me in or not is another question entirely. I'm gonna assume that means it's definitely where I'm supposed to go. Let's try this again, but this time be prepared for the giant fuckers who are gonna stack. stab me in the back. Hard left over here. Try to get around him. And this is a boss. Go, 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 go. Hey, sick America. Damn it, I forgot that it disappears if you summon another one. Okay, and he knocks you off. I miss having my sword and shield. Well, my halberd and shield. I appreciate dropping this on them. It just doesn't do enough damage. That would be useful if you could, upgrade the spell. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Dodging does not work. This isn't gonna work. Either I need stronger incantation slash magic, or whatever you want to call it, or I need to get my stuff back. So we gotta get in there. So we go. Let's see what the internet says about beating this guy. Ooh. Okay. So, Blackguard Big. Okay, so this okay, the area of the lakes. Let me go to one thing at a time. So she is person we're looking for to start a chain of quests is apparently, if I can get some kind of locational, okay, so she's like right here is what it says, so let's mark that. And travel here. and go see if she's actually there. Just talk to her. And then you can start the other thing that I'm trying to do. I'm gonna do a couple more quest lines now that we've found the actual capital. Not that we got inside. Because I can't fight that guy as of yet. Where the hell are you? Probably one of those guys. I'm gonna just ignore it.
Accosted by a ruffian, and now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps that thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
Okay, so it says we want to go. To the northwest. So directly this way. Going this way, and if I don't find it, it's probably that. Look.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? Ah, that necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes, and don't try nothing, neither.
So, first, inventory, because I don't have any runes on me, and I will use these, I guess. I don't know how much this will give me. Okay, and then I'm gonna inventory use this too.
This bloody swine. Decided to play ball now, have you? You'll be wanting the necklace then. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later. Oh, piss off. What is it now? Oh, I see. You want some of me prawn? Freshly cooked it is.
Absolutely.
All right then. It's yours. If you can meet me price. I could be persuaded to sell you some other bits too, if you've got the runes.
I don't mind him.
You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it then? The guidance of grace, I mean. I can't see it at all no more. Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the lands between? Cruel bloody joke, you ask me. Maybe something went tits up with it. Maybe it's been broke for a good long time. The Earth Tree, I'm saying.
Maybe you're all here just to help me.
Oh.
Fuck you.
So you met the girl, did you? All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
So do boost physical damage negation. That's...
Never met someone with a taste for brawn I can trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you.
Right. And I just gotta go back and talk to her. Down here. Just gonna mark her, because why not?
The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the... Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks.
Dude, please, I just bought it from him.
Take this.
I was not merciless.
Brave Tarnished.
He's cool, dude.
Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing, only for you. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff, at the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift. There's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. Mm. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again.
Apparently that's the long way through.
Seek at the base it was excavated. I have faith in you. I do hope.
I'm interested in that, but I'm gonna wait until later to check it out. Supposed to. You're struggling. supposed to go to the Grand Lift. And she may be there. If not, we go northwest. Am I on the Altus Plateau? I don't think I am. No, I'm not. Ta-da. Ta-da-da-da. You should have a load screen if you're gonna do it like that. The Lux Ruins, which we have in fact. Oh, never mind. She's literally just right here.
Hello. I've been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Okay, and then while I'm at it, there is this. Temple of Eagle. If I find that, then I'll know what I'm doing.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Raya spoke well of you. A warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace? Or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers. Rise with us against the Erd Tree.
Yep.
Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep. The drawing room is through the. Use the key.
There's so many directions that they could be talking about right here. But this one works, so we're good. A perfume bottle. Oh, this isn't the room. Hello, darling.
Hello again.
Creepy hunchback, darling.
As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here at the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words. Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue. Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous, before you can...
Using finger. Attempt invasion of other player's world. Did you already do that? No, apparently you have to do this to do that. Okay. And then the letter. It's not a key item. Not a talisman. Oh, here it is. Letter given by Ra. As thanks for achieving her necklace, contains an invitation to Volcano Matter. Brave Tarnish seeks the Atlas Plateau in the realm of the Air Tree. Prove yourself by making this trip in the Volcano Manor with fully extended invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. A written request from Volcano Manor disclosing the name of the Tarnished to be hunted, Old Knight Istvan. He can be found in Windgrave. Find the red mark on your map for the exact location. Ooh. And who's this?
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again.
Oh, it's this guy.
So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes?
Yes.
I can tell. You're wondering about Lanya. Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions.
That doesn't sound like you.
I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors, the shame of House Hoslaw, but that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. But that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all.
need to grab something. I'll be right back. So many things I wish to do right now. I don't know what to start with though. Okay, so I think the first thing I should start with is this. Then I have to continue this quest line. I just searched up a place in Elden Ring on fucking Google Maps. That's... nowhere, apparently. Okay, I guess I'll just have to find it. Either way, let me see if I can do this from here. No, but I will leave that marked right there. I want to look around this place a little bit more. Search other places in here. Why would there be a room here with nobody in it? Somebody moves there, it's something for later. Either way. This was another door for in here. See if she says anything more.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands.
Nah, don't worry, I'm good.
The letter describes the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed. The letter describes the task the volcano managed. You will be compensated.
Can I not talk to this dude? Cannot. Okay. Next thing we'll do is go up the stairs. Because there are stairs, so I must go up them. Just think about it, what kind of crazy person would I be not? What the heck? You know, that's a weapon from Bloodborne. I'm gonna try and get Aeson off. I don't know. Definitely kill him with the sun if I could not die in the process. I wonder if that other guy was somebody, or it was like a specific weapon or something like that, like this. Or like if you know, you know. Oops. Well, I messed that up. Oh well, I'll find him again later. That's another little better suited for it. Check both sides of the stairs. You're not gonna instantly attack me, right? You look like somebody who would just instantly attack me. Yep. There he goes. this way. Oh, that's a big ant. Oh, that's a big ant. Volcanic stone. That's new. You can wait until I've done this. I don't know what happened, but it seems my stuff went down to only being able to throw two at once. Not that big of a deal yet, but it is unfortunate. Lord Rykar. If this putrid field of death is what your blasphemy would bring, then I can no longer abide. No one can. The hell are you? It's fine. I don't know where it chased me from, but it chased me a long way regardless. Probably. We can go this way instead. Ash ear. Bitch.
My magic, it takes too long.
To be fair, it doesn't take any longer than usual. Try seeing what's over here. Nothing in particular. Okay. About you. I can't cast the sun onto your head.
Will you attack me as so?
Okay, let me just... because I want to make sure... Internet, it's because it's too similar to get too different from everything. I think it's because Google's trying to translate it to Eagle. text doesn't tell me where. Just give me, like, an image of the map. Fucking a man. Okay, so I can only assume that it's like right here. Hopefully. Is that two? That's two. Yeah. To assume it's here because there's a thing. Inside of it. And I can't find the location of the actual place, but I can find the location of the thing that's inside of it. And so that'll do. Out to the exit. Okay, so seems to be within the building. Fire, but I hardly feel a thing. So let me go down this way. I think I've already been down this way. I think this is the way I was going already. Not 100% sure. Yeah, it's the way I was already going. Okay. I think I'm supposed to be up there if I want him there. What about that? So let's go do their first quest instead. Unlock that. Just on this bridge. No, it's not. It's underneath the bridge. So, Warmaster check. Thank you. Okay, so it's... let's do this, and then I'll worry about that. I don't know, I don't think I'll be able to do this. If I can't beat him on the first try, I will go restat. Seeded yet. Hasn't exactly failed me yet. Yeah, no, that magic's thoroughly failed. Okay. Until I get stronger, magic's not gonna work. It's just a fact of life. That, and then let's go up to here. Okay, we need a bit of intelligence, a bit of strengths. Okay, so for my equipment, I need 24 strengths. Dexterity, which I think I just standard have. So 24 strength. Okay, strength, dexterity. The HP a little bit. Use a level 2. So I need at least 24 of this. I already have enough dexterity. So what I'll do is... what does this do if I just keep doing it? It's just stamina. Let's do this up to 20. Oh, that's awful. That's not for stamina at all, it's for max equip load. Ugh. Let's just up it to 20. And anyway. How many? How many levels do we have in total if I do this? 57. Minus FP. Not gonna worry about FP. I need this to be at decent number. Let's go with 20. Let's raise you to 15. All of these 10. Let's see, we have about 11 levels left. Up dexterity. Okay. And we have about 6 levels left. We'll put them into either mind or maybe I should do endurance. I think for now, as long as that's at 100, good. So let's just ...35 this. It literally just does one at a time, it's not worth it. It also ups my defense. It's a lot of things. Yeah, sure, let's just make a strength. 36. No, let's make it endurance 25. Endurance. Dexterity 25. Let's concentrate on getting dexterity up to 30. Now we're back to being a beefy boy. Change this. Let's change this for sure. We don't have a whole lot of poise, so that might do a good... We don't have anything else to use. Yeah, we'll just do poise. Equipment. In case I need to use something, and then I know I won't be able to use that, so let's swap out our spell. There's something we can use, which is just Glintstone Pebble. Last but not least, let's use all of these. That's not gonna be enough, so last one. Yes. Level up. Oh, with 25 off. Okay. Let's go here. We're gonna kill one person. And then we'll blow up. One person will also see just how much damage we do. About 200. What do you stat with? Strength and dexterity? Good. I'm gonna continue to do dexterity. I'm fine with having all around decent stats. I do like special builds, like I also want to put all of it into incantation later once I get enough levels so that I can summon the moon. Cause that'll be cool. But I know there's also like special sorceries and incantations and stuff like that. Right now, what we want to do is not actually go back to the place that we were before, but go to here. Not here anymore, but I hear she will go to here. D's bell bearing, twin helm, twin armor, twin gauntlets, twin greaves.
Finally. It is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We, who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many and the meek.
You know, he had the knife, though. Which means either he went to kill her, or he killed himself. This is such a good helmet, I hate it. You know what, actually we're gonna go for the most strengths on the helmet again like before. Damn, this helmet's still the best. That's upsetting. I was hoping for a new helmet. Okay. think you'd have to be really good, actually. Not just kind of good. And magic resistant for me to wear it. Last but not least, look at his pants, see what they're at. Unfortunately, nope. So, that just happened. That was not at all what I was expecting.
Well, we're utter you for no matter, it's out your arm.
Okay, I want to strengthen this some more. Let's go with this. So I've got 17 up on the right and 16 down left. So it's like exactly the same. 16 on each. Oh, quality. But it goes down from 190 and 81, which is 260 to 70. Okay, so it equals the damage. I think the only exception I would make is like poison or blood. This one also includes arcane. This one includes int, arcane, faith. I think I'm good. Slows the damage but causes poison buildup, which might be useful. But I don't really use the jellyfish anymore, do I? Jellyfish is really good. I should go back to using it. I like heavy just because it's heavy, but now that I look at it... I think quality is better. Let's see, 17 on that one, and... Okay, so this is all around worse. Yeah, but on the flip side, you get the causes build-up thing. I think I'm gonna be statting into int. Soon. So this actually will be useful. This one doesn't matter what I choose, it's more of the right side that matters. I could go with a cult. Doesn't really do anything for or against me, but... Nah. I'll leave it as it is. is still something that I can't strengthen yet. This doesn't matter. This I just need runes for.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Routine. Runes for. Also, I'm thinking about swapping this back to this. But I could do this. Is what I've been considering. It just does me. So actually, I think I'll stick with this. I like the jellyfish.
Greetings, are you here for spit?
Level 4 of Grave Glowfort. Check and find later. Now I need to go. Not here, but here.
Journey to the capital.
The two fingers will do.
You may be.
Okay, apparently he doesn't care.
I asked you, be thankful of the hole that is.
Yeah. For ball bearing, for D's ball bearing. So we can buy sorceries. But I bet if we had bought the sorceries before, it would be different. Oh well. Then we're gonna go back here and see if anything's changed. Okay. That was not at all where I would have assumed that she would be. And if she's not there, then I'll assume that it's truly and completely glitched. And I'll stop worrying about it. Apparently, she's crouched here.
Ah, you. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you. Please, it's pathetic, I know.
Okay.
Journey to the capital.
I know.
You may be our best hope. find the Albinos. She hides in it. She knows the location.
Ah, there we go.
Ah, you've already heard. Indeed, it seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished. Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celibus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Well, I won't force you, but I think your plan would be a dreadful waste. She's not herself right now, and though I have no need of her, she still has potential. Certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody puppet.
Don't worry. That's not what I'm gonna do. I would never bring her harm. She's waifu material. So, where is... There's a lot of stuff I want to do here. But there's something specifically I'm trying to do. So I think the only option I have left to me, well, I have two options. First, I'm gonna fight this guy and see how strong I am. Second, I'm gonna go see about beating that guy at the Capitol again. This guy seems easy enough. Thing I need to do is make sure that's equipped, and then flasks. Do it like that. Set a solid 8-1. Once I get to 10, I'll get the other one up to like 2. I don't really need to worry about it right now. A lot of wolfos. What is this place? All I wanted was to fight as a warrior to the last. So why, O guidance of grace, will this door not open? Bruh. There's gotta be another way in. If that door won't open. I wonder if there's like a fake wall somewhere or something like that. If there is, I'm not gonna find it, but I will take a swing around each side of this and see if I can find another door. There really is no entrance. French. I expected him to just be an idiot. He does know though that there's definitely plenty of people to fight. Just become a crook or criminal or whatever you want to call it. East of Adam's world. Oh, did I actually add the bolt to my sword? Dope. That sword. I keep calling it that. I was not a halberd respecter before Dark Souls. Dark Souls has made me into a halberd respecter. Scaled helm. Scaled armor. Wonder if it's good. Huh, it looks just... Holy shit! Hell yeah. Is all of his stuff like that? Hell yeah, it is. Alright, alright. New equipment. I'm glad. I weigh a lot, though. Why do I weigh so... Oh, shit. Okay. I need to up whatever freaking increases my equip load. Am I not able to use magic, though? Okay. I change shields. Still be at a heavy load. Even if I remove the shield entirely, I'll still be at a heavy load, so. Oof. You, instead of boys, give me. Still doesn't help. This. I'll choose this. And then, sure. Is that enough that if I switch shields, I was hoping it would be enough that if I did that I could switch shields. Okay. Shields just too good to give up. What's the heaviest thing here? This? For now. Because I have to be at medium load. Or does that lower my poise all the way back down? It does. Okay. Boots, definitely. Rather than chest piece. And this helmet. The best way to. Can I use this? Heavy load. Okay, I really need to get whatever boosts poise up. Okay, back to this. We can meet him before we go to the other place. The guard gate. I was hard to tell, but I was trying to do as many NPC stuff as I could before we went here. But I can tell that that's heavily not an option. At the very least, it's trying its best not to be an option. Okay, I don't think I can get to him. Oh, maybe I can, maybe I'm just not in the right spot. Here first, and keep following the road. See all the way down there? Okay. Let's not jump to our deaths quite yet. Hey, buddy. Pretty old pal of mine.
What are you looking at? Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, Ashley. I got crab cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a god-forsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me.
Huh.
He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses to keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that to a friend.
Hmm. And now he doesn't just sell boiled prawns, so let's boil crap. I bite you.
Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better. Marika's tits. You must be hungry.
Okay. Before I continue, let me see what the next thing for him is. This isn't it. Okay, I forgot your name already.
Marika's
Blackguard. I like to just go where it tells me to go rather than really reading into what it does. Okay. Back up we go. Not see you. Somebody said I could summon the Blackguard guy. Maybe it's because I wasn't at the stake. No, I don't see the summoning sign, I bet. I was lied to. Quite back into the hang of things yet. Seems I need to be though. the shield or something. I may just continue doing
Volcano Manor stuff.
Anyway, let me check actually. Yeah, that'll be it for this video. We didn't do a whole lot, but we did some stuff. I'll probably continue with the Volcano Manor stuff and try to get some more stuff done in the next one. See you then. Bye.